Contractions, contractions,
help you read and write.
Contractions, contractions,
I'll rap and tell you why. You start with one or two words, then take one or more letters away. And there's always an apostrophe that takes the letter's place. They shorten words or put two words together. That's what they do. Learn and use contractions and you'll see they're really cool. Here are some words we're going to shorten and make contractions. Say them with me. He would heed. She would she'd. What is what's? You are your. Was not wasn't. Should not shouldn't. Here is here's. Where is where's. Here are some more contractions. Let us let's. It will it'll. We will we'll. You will you'll. What will what'll. That will that'll. Who is whose. We are we're.
Contractions, contractions,
help you read and write.
Contractions, contractions,
do it again, you try. Now you say the contractions. He would. She would. What is. You are. Was not. Should not. Here is. Where is. Let us. It will. We will. You will. What will. That will. Who is. We are.
Contractions, contractions,
help you read and write.
Contractions, contractions.
Let's be friends. Place your mouse on my guitar and click the red subscribe button. Also, you can click this icon to visit my website. And click on one of these boxes to see more fun educational videos.